Hey folks, Corax here. How many of you know that one of our fellow vapers participated in the France Got Talent?
Bonsoir.
Hello, je m'appelle Michael. Je viens de et je viens de Toronto, Canada.
Ah. And a fellow Canadian like that.
On va voir ça. J'espère qu'il va me faire tomber dans les vapes.
C'est beau déjà ça.
That is Michael Lee, auditioning recently. You know what is important about such events? It is making a bold statement. It is to show the world that yes, vapors are important and we are here to stay. All these regulations, ban, doesn't matter. Vaping is important. You can't take it away. But moving on. So today is the time for... I'm gonna give it away. Yes folks, time to select the winner for the GP Triple giveaway. So there were 88 entries as I posted in the video yesterday. I copied the same list and put it up in spin wheel. It's a random name selector program. So pasted all the names there and then save, it'll come back to the wheel. This is the junction where you find number 1 and number 88. So let's find out who the lucky guy or girl is. All the best to everybody, let's play. And as I spin the wheel, the name will pop up in that arrow at top. And it will also flash on the bottom. Yes. And here it is, Rafael De Palma. Yay! Congratulations, buddy. Wherever you are, contact me immediately. I need two things from you. One, you have to tell me which are the two top caps that you need. Like I told, there are two blacks and two golden ones, two amber ones. You get one black and one amber. And of course you get the steel. So three top caps you get. And give me your address. Wherever you are, I'll ship it free to you. And thank you everyone for participating wholeheartedly in this giveaway. I wish I could do more. But nonetheless, watch out for more to come. Till then, bye bye. And as always,
remember, vaping is a healthier alternative. And we have the right to make that choice.